Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.